And what's up guys and welcome to my new video. Today I'm gonna show you how to get better FPS in Fortnite on your PC. But first go in item shop and use my SATS to part use UFO187 in item shop. Just navigate here to settings and click this and we go here to first. Vsync, turn it off and you see quality preset. Just move it down below to low. On anti-aliasing from epic, move it to off. Scroll down to the shadows, you see epic 2, move it here to off. Global illumination, turn it off. Reflection, turn it off. View distance, from epic, go to near. On textures here from epic, go to low. On effect from epic, go to low. Post processing, go to low. Show FPS off, use GPU crash debugging off, NVIDIA reflection off too. When you do these settings like me, and you see here's all like me, just go here and hit the play. Move it here up, when you see rendering mode, and you have here DirectX 11, just switch it to performance lower graphics. When you apply this performance lower graphic, you get much FPS in your Fortnite and your PC use less of your CPU and GPU. Hit here apply and restart your Fortnite. And when I restart my Fortnite look like this and my task manager use less from my CPU and GPU. But go to settings now and go here 3D resolution and turn it to 100% and make it apply. Now try these settings in Fortnite and let me in comments below what you think if you have better FPS. Now I show you one more little thing in Windows 10 settings. You can do it on Windows 11 too. Just search this option. Press the Windows button and tap PC. Right click and go to properties, hit here advanced system settings, go here settings. Most from you have these adjust for best appearance, just change it and click here adjust for best performance. Click that and go apply. On these settings you can play on 120 FPS and you have best performance with these settings. That is all guys for this video. I think you enjoy it and love it. Hit the like and subscribe to my channel. Tap in comments if you have better FPS in Fortnite. Use my SATS code UFO187 in the item shop. Bye guys.